Dawes Show. I'm Joe Wamba, joined now with Dominic Dawes, head coach of the men's ice hockey program. And coach, you get an opportunity. It's tough to play on these holiday weekends, but you guys get an opportunity to go up to Buffalo and have a team dinner on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, no, I mean, good opportunity for the guys to get on the bus a day early. We got to go up, watch the Sabres and the Red Wings play, which was, you know, a good, fun opportunity for the guys. And then, you know, obviously have a great Thanksgiving meal together and then play a couple games.
Let's talk about those couple games. First one's a little tough. You face some adversity, drop it 7-0. Bounce back in a roaring way. Four goals in the third period on the second day.
Yeah, I mean, Friday night, to be honest, probably the worst game we've played all year. And I just, not a lot of energy, came out of the gate slow, and, you know, they credit to them, they outplayed us. Mm-hmm. Saturday night, I mean, we think we addressed what we needed to address Friday night. Saturday night, you know, came out a little slow, lost the first period 2-0, and then I just thought we got a lot better as the game went on. And we've struggled the past couple weeks in scoring goals, and I kind of took that one to kind of get the ball rolling a little bit, and you could just see the confidence and the energy grow on the bench. But, you know, credit to the guys. They showed that they could battle back and stick with it against a pretty good team.
And hopefully we get that ball to continue rolling headed into this weekend. You only have one up at Lebanon Valley.
Yeah, we got one left for the first half of the year, so I mean it goes quick, and it's a big one. We got one more league game to go, and it can put us in a big, you know, pretty good position going into the Christmas break. So we've got to make sure that, you know, we show up and play the way we're capable of playing, and play with energy, play with enthusiasm, play with speed.
And those were going to be the things I was asking. What were going to be the keys to success in that game? I guess it's going to be the enthusiasm, energy, and speed.
Yeah, I mean, we got to get out there and get after it. That's been our kind of thing when we've lacked consistency, is when we've lacked energy. So if we're out there working hard and winning puck battles, we'll give ourselves a pretty good shot.
Well, Coach, we appreciate your time this week. We wish you best of luck at Lebanon Valley, and we'll see you next week.
Thank you.
He's Dominic Dawes. I'm Joe Wamba, and this has been the Dominic Dawes Show.